Don't try this at home. As you can see, a moving engine can be very, very dangerous. Please be careful when you're inspecting a car. Getting her out is going to be a lot easier than getting you out.